there was nothing else to do.
This week, we pay a visit to the Modernen Duos, an exhibition made and curated by Jong Bloed, an initiative of the Royal Museum of Fine Arts in Antwerp.
Youngblood is a group of youngsters that work voluntarily for the museum between 16 and 24 years old. And we come from very different backgrounds and we don't really have a lot of knowledge about art, but we're really interested and really motivated in it. So we do a lot of stuff in the museum to make it a nice place for visitors to come to.
You can find their passion for art not only on the walls, but in making a connection with visitors. A stream of energy moves from one room to another, enriching a traditional museum space into a fully interactive environment.
Hello.
Hi.
I'm Tineke.
Hi.
Nice
to meet you.
Elisa.
Hi.
Nice to meet you.
Hi. So we'll show you around in our exhibition.
Okay.
Okay. Okay. We'll start over there.
So here we are in the first of our four important rooms, and they're working now, and it's almost finished.
It's very interesting. It's for me the first time to see the exhibition that is not ready yet.
The flow of information is really expressed in this room, so there are a lot of works, so you're really overwhelmed by it. We want to create that effect on people. And in the next room, we will contrast with that. So in the next room, it will be quiet and rest.
This one will go into settle in with nice sofas to sit in, and you can take your time to watch. And like, I like that one. When you look at it, his gaze is so calming, and it's really like, okay, let's take a better look at it.
And also the doors are closed here, so the noise of the other rooms is closed down.
Their approach is new, fresh, and they are closer to the audience. Especially like the last room, it's a bit more interactive. You can write your own opinions. It's also a bit like a client satisfaction survey. Did you like it or not?
We just want to make it like a calm place for the visitors to take their time. You can sit here for 5 minutes and doodle a bit and put it on the wall, or take your time for like an hour, read the books and read what other people written down. So yeah. When this Saturday, the 1st of February, it will open, we'll have like a really big opening party. And then afterwards, we'll also do a lot of other projects in this exhibition, like a movie evening or yoga instruction or something. And we'll also give guided tours, so there will be a lot of happening here.
I'm definitely, I would like to come here with my husband and my friends. And of course, I will say to everybody that there is a nice, interesting exhibition here in the center of Antwerp.